Hi, my name is Darwin Shaw and I play Peter in the Bible series. Well, I was very, very fortunate to have Diogo as my Jesus, or I was his Peter. We developed a really, really close bonding, and I hope that some of that is transmitted through to screen.
Do you need help?
I'm not looking for any help. And besides, there's nothing to help with.
I think for me and for Diogo, one of the crucial things for us was the first scene when Peter and Jesus meet on the boat. And that was something we'd spoken a lot about.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't just climb into my boat.
Yeah, you're right. Give me a helping hand.
We felt that if we could get that right, if we could really establish both the relationship and the tone of how these people and how this world exists and how they relate to each other, that then we would have a great platform for everything to develop over the rest of the series.
What do you think you're doing?
We're going fishing.
There are no fish out there this time of day. In fact, there are no fish out here any time of day.
Peter. Just give me an hour, and I will give you a whole new life.
One of the most powerful and memorable scenes for me as an actor was the moment following the Last Supper when Jesus tells Peter that he's going to deny him. Diogo came up with the idea, and he said we should hug in this scene.
I will lay down my life for you.
Will you?
One of the ideas which he'd been developing is that Jesus never really knew what was happening before it happened. It was then that he was spoken to. But then in the moment of that hug, he hears and he whispers in his ear, "You're going to deny me."
Peter, I tell you, before dawn, you will deny me three times.
And it's just a moment where the rug's pulled from underneath Peter's feet and his world starts to topple. And from that moment onwards, things just really are beyond his control, and he's on this roller coaster. Peter really goes on a hero's journey through the course of the episodes of the New Testament and beyond. He's got a massive heart, and although he makes wrong turns and stumbles and trips, eventually, he finally finds his path and becomes a leader.